All right, y'all, let's get into this hair. I do have some notes on my phone, so if I'm looking down, I apologize. So this hair is from Ali Julia Hair on Amazon. This is their 360 lace front body wave wig. It's in 14 inches and the density is 150%. When I received the wig, you get some wig caps and some lashes, as well as a care card on how to treat the hair and wash it. The shipping took about 2 days, so it was really fast. As soon as I received the hair, I immediately noticed that I had to bleach the knots and I did have to do some plucking on the hairline to make it look more natural for my liking. I could have plucked it a little more. Sorry for the lighting. But I was satisfied with it. And as for the knots, I would say I under-bleached them only because I was scared that I was gonna make the roots blonde, so I was trying to avoid that, and with avoiding that, I still got some knots in there, if y'all can see. I had to put some foundation on the inside, which was fine. When I styled the hair, I did some wand curls and I combed them out. I used my Remington wand. I believe this was from either Sally's or Target or Walmart, one of those three. I got it a long time ago. I used this and then I just combed them out. And this is the result. Looks really cute. Got some nice waves going. The hair is really soft, it's full, and it has a lot of movement to it, which I like. It was really easy to style. It held a curl for a long time. I had the wand curls sitting in there for a while before I decided to comb them out, and they still came out really cute. I didn't experience any weird smell when I received the wig, and as for shedding, it probably shed a few strands as I washed it from bleaching the knots, but right now I'm not getting any strands at all, not even one. As for the 360 lace, I didn't take advantage of gluing down the back only because my head is really small, so I had to use the adjustable straps. I basically had to like cross them because my head is really small. So yeah, I'll show you guys how it looks. As you can see, I could have done something, but I didn't, and I didn't plan on putting it in a ponytail anyway, so yeah. But yeah, guys, the hair is gorgeous. Look at this. All I gotta see is how it straightens, if it gets bone straight, which I'm pretty sure it does. Body wave hair usually is good with getting bone straight. If you're interested in this hair, you already know. I'll leave everything down below for you guys. Then you guys can check out this hair. Probably even get yourself a unit. But yeah, guys, that's all I have for you today. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.